the Air Force believes, the people of the nation believe, that law of the land should be followed. We should accept that. And once the investigations are complete and once the judicial process is complete, whatever is the decision of the courts, we'll abide by that.